feels like I stumbled on the fountain of youth. My mind humbled, steady sipping, tell me what yours do. I'm sure you assumed since we last left off my troubles grew. But I feel like I've been here before, destined for deja vu. The pain fell through, now I'm down for this cruise. Those powerless views, providing myself with soul with spiritual food. I'm simply spitting my truth, far from intending to bruise. But I won't idly sit by as a bystander who observes the abuse. Out to help this world, I don't need another shoes. I tread the stars on my feet, desperately hunting for truth. This vision quest is more than facing the sky with my chest. Enslaved to this path, since contact with my first conscious breaths.
Cold at first, yes, in a mess of a world it's worse. I cultivate the chi in my breast though, let it build soon I'm immersed. Spitting heat so near to what the thousand suns disperse. It grows with every breath, my lungs release as we converse.
I'll sound the horns, they call for us to grow. But they will probably sound like war cries to our foes. But I say come get it, richly my lesson, sister and brethren. Too long, these hate been running in heaven, check it. When the realm of hell was etched into eternal stone, it instilled fear inside the hearts of those who yet to grow. Distracted you at heaven's gates, we don't need to wait for death's escape. To shed these earthly chains, embrace a better place. When look around, I can't help but wonder. Our hands, the curse of spell, bound with blunder. Oh, shit's got me under, feel my toes. In a riptide, I feel my blindfold. Oh shit, what's that? My soul zip ties. Rose was my mind's eye, trapped behind ice. But it's the flames of this hell that we're living in that made the ice start dripping. Soon it was gone. The ego of my mind shortly after was dissolved. Next melting facades, the devils and gods. Bring this sight back into my loss. Heat into these frostbit heels. I tread this life with these words heal my soul, which once seemed lifeless. The struggle for wisdom is truly timeless. World truths don't bow to just any highness, but reveal themselves to the masses of high kids with time passes. I ponder upon what this life is.